A shooting that happened just before 4 this morning near 25th and Taylor Streets. One man was shot and taken to a local hospital with serious injuries, but is said to be in stable condition. This is the second shooting to happen near the area of the Los Diablos Motorcycle Club in the last few weeks. Police say they had officers in the area when they heard the gunshots fired in a crowd of hundreds.